What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Counter-Strike 2 is crashing while loading the game or early in your game. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, close CS2 and make sure your graphics card's driver is up to date. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, then it's suggested to use the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon app. Here, in the driver section, download the latest driver and follow the on-screen instructions. This will only take a couple of minutes to complete, and you should repeat this step every couple of months. After updating your graphics driver, proceed to update your Windows OS. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates. Download any updates that might be available to you, and proceed to restart your PC once the download is complete. When this is done, open up your Steam client. From here, head to your game library and right-click CS2 or CSGO to access your game properties. In the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download or replace any corrupted or missing game files. Visit the official CS2 Steam page to verify if your PC meets the minimum system requirements to play the game, and make sure you have enough storage space left on a drive on which you installed the game on. Loading into a new map can sometimes lead to large file downloads, and the game might crash if you don't have enough storage space left. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.